yoga. The world knows that yoga means yuj, or the way to unite with the divine. When the soul, the divine spirit, becomes one with the supreme spirit. We know of karma yoga, bhakti yoga, jnana yoga, dhyana yoga, the yoga of meditation, the yoga of action, the yoga of devotion, and the yoga of education. But the world has not learned the divine yoga of love. The yoga of love is called prema yoga. What is prema yoga? Prema yoga means that you are able to love your beloved as if your beloved is God. You are able to love your beloved as if the beloved is divine. So you don't love the skin, you love the divine that is within. But the world has not understood the meaning of love itself. People think love is lust, but love is not lust. Love comes from deep within the soul. Love is divine. It manifests as the seven colors of the rainbow right from the time we are born, with the vibhya, the violet love for child to parent, indigo love for friends, blue romantic love, green self-love, yellow intellectual love, orange emotional love, and red erotic love. The seven colors of the rainbow manifest as the seven colors of love. But the world doesn't realize that true love is bliss. It's not just a kiss. When will we realize the truth? Then we move from true love, from prem to prema yoga, the yoga of love. What is this yoga of love? When we love, we don't love the skin, but we love the soul, the ruh, the divine that is within. When we can love with divinity, then that love, that prem, becomes yoga. We are able to unite with God, with the divine, with the supreme immortal power, Shiv, through our love. The world has not discovered prema yoga, the yoga of love. Love is beautiful. We must love, but we must not let our love be skin deep. We must realize that love comes from the soul and goes to the soul. We must realize that prema is worldly, but prema yoga is divine. We must try to make our love, our prema, into prema yoga. If only we can experience prema yoga, we will experience an intoxication, a nasha, a maza, which the Sufis called ishq hakiki. Prema is ishq majazi, the worldly love, but divine love is ishq hakiki. The Greeks used to call it agape. Agape is divine love, but eros is erotic love. My dear friends, I just received this gift of prema yoga, the yoga of love, and I gift it to you. Let your love be divine. Let your love be for the divine. And let you see the beauty in your beloved as a manifestation of divinity. Then your love is not love. Your love is yoga. Your prema is not prema. Your prema is prema yoga. Love is beautiful. Let us not demean it. Let us not insult it. Let us not misinterpret and misunderstand the beautiful meaning of love. Love is divine. When are we going to realize the true meaning of love? When are we going to love as love being a yoga? When are we going to discover prema yoga?